Bigyan kita kami kanina, huwag ka mag-alala. Hindi ako lakang hihihim pera sa'yo ngayon. Next. Pag tinignan mo yung passenger movement, we've seen a doubling of our passengers in terms of our tourists from 281 to 533,000. In fact, last year, we had a 79% increase in tourists in Albay, foreign tourists in Albay. Next. This is our aircraft movement, more than doubled. Next. And of course, we had major airport operation. We've been host to the 2007 RPUS Stanford Stock, 2007 US Pellet Humanitarian Mission, and these are huge aircrafts. Next. And then 2000 RPUS Balikatan, and of course the 2011 Pacific Angels, which involved four simultaneous C-17 aircraft. So hindi yung basa-basa po yung ano namin. Pag sinasabi, akala nyo kasi, Quezon Airport, provincial airport, ay wala nang kapasidad. Meron po yan. Ewan ko, may mga militar dito eh. They would know what a C-17 is. It's huge. Next. And of course, we had two major foreign guests. Next. Nagkataon. Next. And in terms of risk analysis, alam niyo po, hindi naman sa pag-ano. Pag tinignan niyo po na maigi po, akala niyo kasi mabagyo sa amin. Kasi naghahanda ko kami. Pero hindi dahil pinabagyo kami, kundi naghahanda kami. Pag tinignan nyo isa-isa, I've been typhoon free since 2011. O, pag ganito,